Hey guys, welcome back to more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2, and we're going to be doing crazy mode on the hardest difficulty you can go on boss mode. And hopefully we can be able to do it. This is a how-to video and gameplay video for boss hunts, and let's see how hard he is in this mode. I have not got the last hat or the gem hat, but I do want to showcase all these in a video. Be right back, guys. Okay guys, I'll be showing you how to defeat the boss on crazy difficulty. All you need to do is have two sunflowers that use a lot of teamwork, do not let them camp, and then have two heavy hitters like Kernel Corn or Torchwood or a Citron that can hit hard and have a lot of health, so the sunflowers can heal them and protect them at all costs. Now we're going to be doing scrumptious mode. Is this even ice cream? Crazy mode. There we go. Let's do this. He's gone. He's dead. Wow. Our doom shrooms are doing good. For now. You guys are doing a pretty good amount of damage to me. King's army is appeared. Oh man. Oh, they take a lot more hits than they used to on hardcore. Love the doom shrooms that we save in our butts. Thank you. I'm getting healed. When you get healed, they take the frozen effect and the slowing down effect from the heals. The heals eliminate that, so that's why you need at least two, so you can heal each other of other healers, and you can have two tanks that can do a lot of damage to the boss when you get that damage boost. Or for the special Yeti. Oh man. Oh man, he's gonna kill me, help me. Yep. I'm gonna try to take out these guys first, but I'm not sure how that would work, because I'm getting frozen to death. And stunned to death. Oh, they're everywhere. Well, why is the all-star going for me out of everyone here? They're all going after me. Come on. Thank you. Get out of here with that. Now we have to take out this guy. Dodging. Woo. Woo. You can't hit me or my teammates. Okay, here we go. I tried to shoot. If you can't hurt him, just don't fire at him. Okay, there's another guy incoming. Make sure you guys take out all the guys, and then the Yeti King should start dancing, and then these objectives, these targets, you have to take out. Let me see, where is one? I don't know, but there's one right there, actually. There you go. That's why the Chrono Corn is really useful in this mode. Because you can, like, shoot it with your missiles. Plus, you can Hoscob everywhere. Perfect. I'm gonna die, though, but... hopefully we got it. Yeah, we did. It's getting crazy. Now the full one, the imp champion, which should come and attack us. Oh crap. Take out these guys, and then the full champion should come out, and that's when you kill that guy. Oh no, he has me cornered. Off of him. There we go, he's down. There he is. This guy over here, the champion. You're supposed to kill him, steal his amp damage, and then attack the King Yeti with all you got. And all of you have to be in the circle with you, or it will not work. Plus, if you had, like, teammates helping you do this, it would have been a lot easier than this. Plus, you wouldn't be destroying your health like he is to me right now. Okay. Let's rip through these guys. Come on, guys, we can do it. Do at least a lot. Oh. I was trying to cover my teammates back because even with the damage boost, they do the same amount of damage even if you're in the circle. It doesn't decrease or increase your defense against targets attacking you. So always have one person covering you on the back, but keep firing at the boss with the amp damage too, because that'll help. Now the thing will reset, and then you have to face his army, and then he'll start dancing. But I'm getting ahead of myself. Let's just take his army down first, and he'll start getting scared and then start dancing to kill you guys one shot. Yep, there he is. Now we have to go find his targets before they kill us. Before that. So kill his targets. There you go. Ouch. That really hurts. There's one right there. Maybe I can hit it with the bat. Yes, I could. I am absolutely getting destroyed right now, but that's okay, because I'm all the way up here and everyone can see me. We're doing an amazing job. Ow. Oh my, jeez. What just hit me? Man. Oh crap. There we go, and I'm really gonna die. Yep. Wait. I think I'm alive. I'm alive! No, I just put him down. Now you have to face his army again. He's dead. Behind you now, guys. Now we have to take out the big Yeti. Holy crap. Yep. No one was healing me at the moment. If you're playing Bossa and you're the first player, they will go after you only first. So don't. If you die a lot when you're first player, then you know what happened. Nope. Leave me alone. I don't like these small Yetis. They will snowball you and blow up. Oh god. You can't face him. We have to get out of here. I got my... I'm dead. Yep. What a waste. Okay. Now we have to go attack this guy. The Yeti's very far away. Come on. Get there. Help. He's trying to kill me. Why is my reloading so slow? Wish I had the upgrades. Okay, now we gotta get out of here. Don't. Now take out his army again, and it will just reset and do the same objectives over and over till I got a really good team. We're at 20 minutes, and he's already at half health. This team's absolute beast. I'm so glad I finally found a team to do crazy mode and a how-to video on this. I don't want to jinx it yet, though. You gotta take out his army, and then his... No, yep, he begins the dance. Trying to take out the soldier. Aw, couldn't do it. Yep. They're all up my butt. Get off me! Help! Gotta get that one zombie behind me off me. Like I said, they're all gonna go after me. That's why I'm so low. Look at everyone else. Oh, thank you. He's always saving me right here. Stay up here because I know I take a little amount of damage, but it's better than dying instantly. There we go. Oh no! Load the animals is down! I am dead though. Yep. My healer just went right past me. He's down. Now we have to take out the Yeti. Oh crap. Man, this is getting oh no, King Yeti. Get out of here. Oh no. Just go. Oh man, just someone heal me. I don't know who's attacking. He frees me so fast and does so much damage. I can't move. What is Love the Animals doing? Don't grab it. Ah, you grabbed it. You're a sunflower. Thank you. See? God damn it. Should allow the people that have higher health than you get it. We had 8 more seconds left and we could have done so much more with that. Supposed to attack the objectives, guys. I know we have 13 minutes left, but we don't have to take our time. We can just defeat him. Okay, he's beginning to dance again. If you do fail the objective the first time, then he will start doing his dance again. They're all going after me. Are you kidding me? I can't escape. One right here. Hopefully this will be the last one. Okay, cool. No, it's not. Another one right here. There we go. Now we can finally do a bit damage boost on him soon. There we go. Take them all out. Wow, we slaughtered those zombies right there. Or take the shots for the zombies, the low animals. Oh well. It'll recharge. Okay, the fool has repaired. Cause he's a fool. Dare grab it again. Damn it, why did he run away? He's supposed to stand still. Damn it. We're not gonna make it. I'm not even gonna lie, guys, this is super stressful. I can't kill it. It's too much health. It's like trying to kill a player. To dance. Okay, we gotta go find him now. There's one of them. There we go. There's one way down there. I'm getting shot by everyone. That's perfect. There we go. Oh, the Yeti's coming in. He's never up to no good. Wow, he died fast. Out of all the places the stink bomb will land, it lands right next to me. Out of everyone here. And look at it, he throws it at me. This game is so weird. Yeah, I know, you want me because I'm first player. I want nothing to do with that dancing zombie. I'm gonna go over here. Of everyone here, you're all going after me. I see how this is. I'll be a little fair. Oh, look at that. That's nice. The disco zombies here. Come on, we can do this. Yes, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, no! What? We're so close. No. This is unbelievable. How much health does this kid have? Yeah, I'm calling it a kid because this is ridiculous. He should have never survived that. An inch health left, guys. He begins to dance. Hopefully we could do this. Come on, we could do this. Where is it? Way down there. Okay, you guys got that. Hopefully that hits that. Yes. Perfect, right next to me. I can't take it out, come on. I completely missed it. And I'm about to die. Because all everyone is going after me. That sucks. Oh, thank God. Come on, we can do this. Now, it's pretty much just a repeat. I don't really need to tell you guys every time, because sometimes you guys will complete faster than we did. Only have 2 minutes left. We need to kill this army fast. Teammates are right under me, so I'm gonna jump down, get some heals. Dying. No. Oh, crap. Yeah, couldn't do anything. We got no more lives left, and we have 43 seconds left. This is coming super close, guys. Can't revive myself because I don't got any more. Okay, now I get to get the last guy. And he's right behind me. He wants me only. Yep, he's right behind me. Yep, see, he's only going after me. Hell out of here, man. Thank God. Most stressful boss I have ever played. It's more stressful than the fire one. Oh. Thank you guys so much for watching this video on how to defeat him on crazy difficulty. I know, I've been kind of a little raging on the video, but that was super stressful. I'm not even joking. This is the most stressful boss I've ever faced in my life. But thank you guys to the people that joined me, and thank you guys to the people that are watching and left those like, hit that like button down below, because it was insane. 23,000, I'm already full on stars. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, hit that like button down below, or if the video helped you, hit that like button too for that, if you guys want to. But anyways, comment down below if what you guys think about the boss. Is he too hard, too easy, and all that? My game crashed, but thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys later.